Good morning, children. Welcome back. Today we are going to solve worksheet on page number 42, chapter 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Let us do it together, and I want all the children to complete this worksheet and send me a pic with your name, class, and section.
Okay, children, let's start with the worksheet of chapter 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, children. Worksheet 1. Filling the blanks. A dash looks like a television. So, children, the answer is going to be monitor. So, I want you to write monitor. M-O-N-I-T-O-R. Monitor. Second, filling the blanks. We can listen to Dash on a computer. We can listen to music. M-U-S-I-C. Music. Third, filling the blank. A printer is used to make a dash on a paper. Print out. Children, P-R-I-N. T-O-U-T, print out. Fourth, filling the blank. There are dash alphabet keys on a keyboard. Children, 26. Fifth, filling the blank. A sewing machine runs on human power. H-U-M-A-N. One finger space, power, P-O-W-E-R, power. Children, now question number 2, B, true or false? A computer is a man-made machine, true. So just write T. Second one, children, you can watch stories on a CPU, false. Third one, a keyboard is used to type letters, numbers, and words. True. Fourth one, we can draw pictures on a computer. True. Fifth one, spacebar gives blank space between letters, words, and numbers. True. Third one, children, name the following machines. Children, here they are given few machines which we have to name them. The first one which you can find in your kitchen is a toaster. So, write down toaster. The second machine is also, you can see it in your kitchen, children. It is mixer. Third machine, children, is computer. The fourth machine is car. Yes, children. And the last one is fan. Okay, the fifth, children, we will do the next part, that is filling the blanks, choosing two letters from the word computer and make a new word. Children, the first one is bottle. So, we have to use the word O and T, bottle. The second one, children, newspaper. E and P. Third one, mobile. O and E, mobile. The next one is sharpener. Children, we'll write R and E. Then comes pencil. E and C. So this is pencil. Children, now I want you to click a pic and send me the work.